The interior of a 129-year-old vardo from the top of the traditional